So what we have here is a what's called a PEMS, or a portable emission measurement system. And what is truly, you know, unique about this, about the year 2000, so 10 years ago, we were interested in making measurements in use, and there was a lot of push to do that. And we were finding that our laboratory tools are good at making the measurements, but we just really didn't understand what was happening in the environment. We've got tons of different vocations for light-duty vehicles, and then you have heavy-duty vehicles. We have ships, trains, farm equipment, backhoes, scrapers, some cars that tend to do commuting, some cars that tend to do pickups, buses. We just weren't capturing the emissions properly. So there was a push to use these portable tools. There is now a new level of confidence that the tools are actually capable of making these measurements. We weren't actually sure about that in 2005, and maybe even as late as 2007. But now that we're gaining the confidence in there, we're starting to shift into how can we use these more? So we just got a really nice study. We're going to evaluate hybrid construction equipment. So how would I do that in a laboratory? I'm going to get a bulldozer. One bulldozer, I mean, this is a big piece of equipment, and they're usually in landfills. And you're not going to be able to bring a laboratory to the landfill. So the only way to do it is with a portable equipment. What we've done at the university is we've been working with manufacturers, and we're actually becoming like the center for where all this information comes together. So we just held a conference where we brought in the regulatory, the industry, the PEMS manufacturer, and the researchers all into our facility, talking about what we're doing, and they're talking about what they're doing. And we're even bringing in the European Union, because these regulations are happening in Europe, in China, in Japan, and maybe even in India and some of the other countries. So as we all develop new tools, we're all starting to do it where we're all looking at it the same way. In about 5 years, I'd like to see this go from this to about, I don't really have something, but like a size of a little briefcase. And it's about this that's battery powered, that I could just take, strap, and go. But right now, you know, this weighs, what, 100 pounds? Yeah. And then the PM1 weighs another 100 pounds, and then the batteries and the generator I got to carry is another 100 pounds. We're about 300 pounds of portable. We're really, at the university, looking forward to where the future is. I know we've come a long ways, but you know, as a university, we never stop looking forward, so that's one of the benefits.